Hello there, welcome back to Let's Play Lunar, Eternal Blue, Blind. I'm the RPG chick. I'm feeling one of these leads. Oh my god, because I'm pacing. Okay, we'll do one fight. Alright. Look how tough these things were. I'm just lowering the music for myself a little bit. Okay, we'll do one fight with these barbarians and gelatin things, and you guys have seen it all last episode, but this is just for the benefit of anyone new tuning in. So, wow, round four is running low on magic. So yeah, I guess I should stop pacing. Do the post sword on this one. Round four, I'll help out a little bit. Needle. I hope we can defeat this thing when we go. We only have one starlight. Let me attack the other one. These things will step up and attack. They usually attack the same person, as you see. Oh boy, everyone hit hero. Oh boy, we're gonna hit up a whole bunch of foes here. This is gonna be great. Great the way he stepped up like that. And I'm glad Ronfar doesn't get hurt by that. Awesome. So I think what we should do, first of all, we should heal everybody again. Ronfar, take the one starlight. Because we need him as our healer. Measly 30 points. Okay, so without pacing for effect, let's choose this one. Oh! And after we land, here's a treasure chest. A Dover knot. What do those do again? Lucky in this game we can find out. By just really looking at it. Recovers a lot of HP. How much is a lot? I guess we'll have a hero hang on to it. Really, I'd like everyone to have one now. A lot of HP. Let's go up here. Oh, another chest. A fire ring. Okay, who's got the fire ring? Because he was full. I think because it showed Ronfar's face, that means he'd have it. Decreases water and wind attack. Can we equip this thing? You know, I think if anyone's going to have it, it should be Hero, because he's so low with hit points. And he's always getting slammed. So give the Dover net to Gene. And give the ring to hero. So equip, sorry, I'm a little slow with these menus here. Fire ring attack. Ooh, your attack goes up by 90 from 96 to 106, and your defense goes up by 1. Slot that right in there because he needs all the help we can get. All right, so that was a good move, getting this stuff. Let's save here. I like it. Another slide. Shoot some ladders again. See what's down this way first. Awesome, we need that. Catching up, hero. What do you think? Should I heal him or are we good enough? Ronfarth, 44 points. Let's save and... Okay, we got stairs. Ooh! Starlight, yes! Okay, I'm just gonna hold that. I'm gonna hold that in reserve. Should I give it to Ronfar anyway? Give it to him anyway. Okay, don't forget, we still got that slide back there if you want to take it. I'm not sure if that's the way we should be going. But we're back out here, whether that's good or bad, I don't know. Oh! Cool. Ruby says, whoa, you've got to be careful. I don't want to end up like that snowball. But now that it's fallen, do you think it plugged the gap down the mountain? If so, we might be able to get across. Let's go check it out. The gap. Where? Outside? All the way outside? You mean we're leaving? I'm not sure if this is what he's talking about. So I keep saving. I'm not sure if this is what I'm supposed to be doing. Let's warp out and see. And if not, I'm just gonna restore. I know, cheesy. I don't know if that's what they were talking about. The gap. I think he's talking about still back in the dungeon. How many of these warp wing things do we have? Any more of them? Hold on. Yeah, here they are. Let's give it back to Jean. Let's start from the beginning. I kind of like the fact that we're all replenished here. I don't remember what gap he's talking about, I'm sorry. I played last night. gap in the mountain. Yeah. Oh wait, let me check. I didn't mean to go in here, but we can only level up chance. I hate this. Chance. Chance is level 10. That's nice. I don't even use that. Anyway, what I wanted to do is go magic here. Top us, some of us off here. Looking for a gap in the mountain. This? Ugh. I'm gonna leave it. Leave it as is. Look at that! I don't think we've been over here before. Maybe that's what he was talking about? Not sure. In any case, this is one way. Huh. Let's save here. Okay, we got these stairs up. Oh, and that's it. Yeah, let's top off here. Glad we got rejuvenated in any case. This isn't where we came from, is it? Oh no. Okay. Yeah, I'm saving a lot. Oh no, wait a second. Hold up. We had a ladder to go down. I just went back to where we were. Duh. It's hard to remember between battles sometimes. Okay, I got a ladder to go up, actually. Oh, another. Here we go. Now, I don't know what gap in the mountain for that one. Ha! Huh, maybe that snowball will plug the other gap we couldn't pass. I don't remember these gaps. We should head back down the mountain and check. Oh my god. That was a chest right there. What's this way? Gotta check out that chest. Hopefully it's another starlight. I gotta leave it this time. These guys are getting a little easier to deal with. Flame saber, huh? Well, I'm glad I came up here and checked this out. No, not you. Attack power from 108 to 127. Look at that. Yeah, equip that baby. Nice. There's nowhere else to go, so we're gonna use this again. I'm gonna run really quick and sell this thing. And heal up. Get out of our way. Oh. Oh, I could've... I realize as soon as, yeah, I can just go inside. I love the Matrix ice falls there. Hello? I'm selling, that's who. Oh hey, can we use this stuff? Another of 23,000. So what is this, a fire ring? I'm betting... yeah. That's gonna be under armor or maybe item shoppy. Iron bracelet. We all have that. It's probably in the item shop then. We'll check that out now then. Ah. From freeze, poison, and sleep. Let's buy one. You know what? To keep Ronfar from falling asleep or getting frozen or poisoned, mostly for freezing and sleep. This way, he'll be around to heal us unless he's killed. Or some other kind of thing can happen to him. Defense power only goes up by 30, but I guess he stops you from being injured. I don't know if it makes you completely immune to freeze and sleep, but that would be nice. I think it should. It's expensive. In my opinion. Alright. See where now we can go. For us close enough. Is this that? Is that the gap? This one? Or is that the other one? Alright, we got a little banged up in that battle. Looking for this gap they're talking about. Let's just top these two off. Yeah, it's a dead end. Ah, it takes forever to go anywhere. Alright, rinse, repeat. Just get back to find out what the hell gap they're talking about. You're probably tired of hearing me say that. I'm tired of wondering about it. Right, there's nothing here, right? Alright, through here. Damn! Got through the hole. Where else can I go? Wait, oh, here. Found out where. Okay, I'm just gonna heal Jean. She's not even that bad, but let me just heal her. She's the only one who got hit in that whole fight, poor thing. Okay, so we can go through the hole or down the stairs. What's down the stairs? More stairs. I think I'll just go through the hole. Alright, we're okay. Yeah, this is back to where we were, isn't it? Freaking awesome, guys. Yeah. Leaving that in just for that. And Jean is gaining another level. Hero's a little low. Let's just heal him. He's so low in general, you know? Just back out to... It is! Back out. Okay. So since we're back out here... Supposed to go in that hole. Alright. I'm kind of done with this dungeon. I feel like being done with it. Seems like a good idea. Mostly for Lamina's sake, let's just top off here. Now, since we leveled up. Ooh. Let's level up, what's his name? Hero. Wind is level 12. Okay. We've been here! Chest is open. get out of here. So what'd you open this up for us for? We've been here. Oh, I hate this. I'm gonna leave it. I don't know. Okay, I'm tired. Yeah, I don't know where to go. Oh yeah, I forgot. Power up anything? No. Okay, so... Okay. I'm gonna have to think about this. Maybe I'll mess around off screen a little bit. Thanks for watching. See you next time. And bang, bang, boogie, and don't stop the boogie.